Hey guys, welcome back to another Boss Cutscene Compilation Arcade Edition. This time we'll be playing Snow Bros, Nick and Tom. If you're new to Boss Cutscenes, exactly what it says is I just do the bosses and cutscenes of various games. Disclaimer, I don't do it for really strategies or anything like that, so I'll be using cheats to show off the games. But yeah, let's get this started and check this game out. First boss, here we go. Let's do this. Whoa. Okay. Oh, I can hurt him with that? I hurt him with that, dude. But you can hurt him with this. That's kind of cool. God, he's dropping a bunch of guys. Got him. All right, boss two. Whoa, let's smell at the bottom. Oh, jeez, what the heck is this thing? Jeez, I got killed. Ah. Where am I at? Oh, I'm stuck on it. I got stuck on him. Like, I spawned and then... you spawn right where he's standing. Jesus. I'm getting hit and I can't get up there to him. Like, every time I go to get up there to him, I get hit. Ugh. This one's a little annoying. Oh, you fair on that. This is a little annoying of a boss. Can I kill him with this? It looks like I'm hurting him. Or do you have to hit him with the attacks? Because that's going to be a pain if you have to do that. Oh. I didn't... They spawn you... They should spawn you in a far left corner. Jesus. You know what? I hit him. I'm assuming you are hurting him when you shoot him with your stuff. It just don't hurt him as much. I bet. Where am I at? Oh my gosh. Three you spawn at's the pain. All right, here we go. Next boss. The heck? Bird of some kind? Fuck. I can't freaking get up to get alive. Stay alive. Shot the wrong direction. Ah! With this! It's because I keep freaking coming back at bad timing. Well, I've hurt that bird. I've hurt both of them now. Bye-bye, bird. I think. Did I get him? If that didn't happen. Got him. Okay, boss four. Jesus. She can get the... Final boss. What do you do? Like, oh, no, I see. If I can get out. Come on, if I'd stop dying. Did I get him with that? I don't know if I hit him with that. I guess that did. Yeah, I believe that's hitting him. I don't believe it's me shooting him. But I gotta stay out of these bubbles to hit it. Yeah, I'm hitting that one on the right a lot. Oh, I see what they're doing. I see where the enemies are popping from. Okay. The one's gonna pop in the center there. Well, I'm gonna have trouble getting him. I don't see any more enemies coming. That's the fire. Oh, really? I was hoping to... caught up in that bubble. There's enemies to hit. I thought I had it. I can't hit him because of the freaking fire. Oh, he... Oh, they're hurt. Because they got like a little thing under them now. Oh, that was a roll right there. If that stupid fire wasn't there. It's getting low. I can't do nothing. Because it's a freaking fire. Fire's what's getting me. Like, if that fire wasn't there. Ooh. Froze that one. Is that one dead? Oh, it's a little easier now if there's only one. That's cool. Thank you, Game In. That was a fun little neat little game. I like that a lot. Thank you guys for viewing the video. It means a lot to me. If you enjoy it, please leave a like and subscribe. And until next time, keep up the positivity.